There's three new masks in GTA and double money on the bunker. If you get a mask for free, get a mask for selling the bunker, and get a mask for resupplying it. You also get a free t-shirt. There's a new ghost hunt. There's 10 ghosts, with the last one being Johnny. You get a livery for a car if you do all of them. Also, slushes are back, so people try to kill you as a random offense.